Welcome to Tinsel Guru's Weekly Roundup Week 4.
For those of you who still do not know about our blog, in case you live under a shell, the blog is called
www.tinsel/gurus.blogspot.com. And due to popular demand, actually no, we just like it to do outdoors for our weekly roundups.
And we have a very important thing to say. I have a bad headache.
We have taken this text quite some time, so please appreciate and do spread the word. Okay, as per normal, we'll start off with our 30-second 30 things. Muhammad Hafiz bin Abdul Rahman, would you like to start first?
Of course! Jamie Lynn Spears has made teenage pregnancy look glamorous. It is rather alarming.
Aishwarya Rai is pregnant. Pregnant?
Mini-me. The Oompa Loompa. He has leaked his own sex tape, and this is how we feel about it.
Happy belated birthday, Karishma Kapoor!
Happy birthday, Karishma Kapoor!
Because we know you have celebrated your birthday here in Singapore, we wish you all the best in your future, and
in
we know
Singapore.
We know you had so much fun in Singapore with your husband
that
Sanjay.
You love really much.
Yeah. Sorry.
Benji Maiden has converted and shaved his head for his safety.
50.
So you shave everything off.
Katrina Kaif was asked if she will marry Salman Khan.
It's ridiculous. It's a ridiculous question. It's a ridiculous question. You guys need to learn to draw the line.
I draw the line for you, Reddy. Acha beta.
Acha beta, Baba Bollywood. Rihanna is still denying that she is dating Chris Brown. Why? Is she waiting for him to become Chris White?
Rani Aditya Chopra are also not in love.
Next question.
Next question.
Denise Richards should stop pimping out her kids because their father is not 50 Cent. I don't know what you heard about me. Pull up to tank, get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms, you can't see. Then I'm a P-I-M-P.
Pimp,
pimp! Yeah, P-I-M-P.
Piggy Chops, which is known as Priyanka Chopra, Piggy Chops should stop holding that teddy bear of hers to promote Love Story 2015.
So
you know why she shouldn't hold the teddy bear? Because she is not a chicken chop.
Lindsay Lohan's new album is called Spirit in the Dark. What are you doing?
Spitting in the dark. Sonam Kapoor and Kunal Kapoor are dating. This is not a punchline. I want to punch them.
Britney Spears is in talks and there is a possibility that she will be performing at this year's VMAs. This is what Miss Britney Spears has to say.
Amisha Patel and Upen Patel are mothers, are brothers and sisters from different mother.
What? Will Smith has gone all Scientology.
Aishwarya Rai is downed with virus infection.
Woo! God has answered our prayers. Power to the virus. Power to the virus. Feel much better.
Me too.
Jennifer Aniston wants to undergo surgery to look good for John Mayer. It is because she wants to look like this.
Amitabh Bachchan has said it is rubbish that he is being paired with his scandal Rekha.
Jennifer Lopez has a new cleavage. Check out this picture.
Deepa Mehta says that Preeti Zinta is the best actress she's ever worked with. Goosebumps.
One, two, go.
I'm very cool.
She give me goosebumps. Best actress. Chase Crawford and Ed Westwick are rumored to be a pair.
Abhishek and Ashoy. Abhishek Bachchan and Ashoy Rai. Really laughed at Harman and Priyanka Chopra when they were walking at the IFA Awards during the Walk the Ramp during the IFA weekend. And they really laughed at Priyanka and Harman. It was all caught on camera.
Thank you very much to everyone that has made clothes for me. It's not that funny.
Yeah.
It's not even funny.
Thank God for the virus. Anyways, Lindsay Lohan has a new stepsister and she is tired of all these rumors. Who's following you?
Who is? Due to the success of Temptation Reloaded that happened in Rotterdam last weekend, Shah Rukh Khan has signed in for more concert dates at Paris, etc, etc, etc. And also, he has also signed in Salman Khan. Not to dance on the stage with him, but to dust the dam.
Dust ka dam.
The stage.
Gwen Stefani is still pregnant?
Really?
Yeah.
It's been how many years? Amisha Patel should die!
Victoria Beckham wants to open her own line of clothing.
Himesh Reshammiya wants a six-pack. I don't think you need a six-pack, I think you need an ice pack.
Put on your nose. Anyways! Last but not least, we have been featured again
at the new paper when, I don't know what, I can't remember, but it's about bloggers, and our dear friend here, Hafiz Rahman, has a quote from the new paper.
So go to TNP and look for the archives. It's on Bollywood and they talk about blogs.
Or you can go to our blog, www.tinsel/gurus.blogspot.com, and you can see the quote there.
At the sidebar. So just click on it and then you can read it. Alright. So till we meet again next week, please remember to go to our blog. Till then,